the related or suggested videos at the end of a YouTube embedded video. YouTube is a great free platform to upload and distribute content. However, when you are embedding a video in a sales page, thank you page, or even online program or membership site, it's very annoying that at the end of the video to have a list of related or suggested videos to choose from. This often takes viewers' attention from the action we want them to take or just not have the clean look that we want to create it. But there is a way to remove the related videos at the end of the YouTube embedded video. It's easy when you know how. And I'm going to show you two options for doing this. On option A is by using the old code ~REL=0. And this method used to remove any related video at the end of your embedded video. But at the time of this recording, doesn't do that, but it's the second best option. Because if you add this code, as I'm going to show you, at least at the end of the video, you are redirecting the viewers to other related content from your own channel, from the same channel of the video that you embedded. So if the video that you are embedded is from your own YouTube channel, the related videos that are going to show are from your channel as well. So you are giving the viewers more content of your own content to be consumed. Okay, so how you do this? First, you have to go to your YouTube channel, find the video that you want to embed, and click the share link that shows below the video. Then, under share link, choose embedded. That gives you access to the embedded code, and then click copy to copy the code. Once you have this code, you go to your website and you paste it in the HTML mode. And now you have to find the URL of the video that shows up here. And then after this alphanumeric number, that is the video ID, you just have to add the code ~REL=0. So now if you go to publish or preview, then you will see this showing up. Very easy to do, again, when you know how. For option B is a little bit more sophisticated, but at the end, let me show you here what happened. So I go here to the end of the video and just shows a replay option. So it's a more clean look. So how do you do this? Again, you have to use a specific code that this time is generated by this website that I'm going to put the link under this video. And then to get the code, you need to find the video ID. How you do this? You go to your video. If you have the code, is that alphanumerical number that shows up at the end? Or if you just have the URL here at the top, you find the same alphanumerical number there. You copy. Go to this magical website, paste it there, click Customize Embedded Code button, and then copy the code by clicking three times or just selecting the code, copy. Go back to your website again in the HTML mode, paste this code, and when you preview or publish, you are going to see that this video using this special embedded code doesn't show any related videos at the end of it. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And If you are a member of Tech Tips for Coaches, you have detailed tutorials with step-by-step instructions and screenshots on how to do this and many, many other resources there. Learn, impact, and enjoy. This is Anna Malikian, the founder of TechTipForCoaches.com.